Hello guys, this is Javier Acha.
Nice to meet you.
Today we are at the doghouse, MacGregor 3 MacGregor 5-footer, and we have rigged a system to work the outboard with the tiller and the rudder at the same time. They both lined up perfectly and they turn all the way side to side. The trick was to have the find out the pivot point. From the pivot point of the tiller to the pivot point of the quick release bar. Same thing with the outboard. Pivot point 9 inches. So now it's time to make it look pretty and change the system a little bit. Oh yeah, and this has a quick release bar, so that's very helpful, especially when you're sailing and you want to ride the outboard. Anyways, have a good day guys.